Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. I just started this like a second ago. Turns out my TV volume was still on. I totally forgot. So, that's not good. So, looks like we should be good now though. I'm gonna turn the volume down a tad bit on your guys' end. Up at the game. Turn it up on my end a little bit. La-di-da. Okay. Anyway, I was saying, MC Punk 55 has been telling me a lot of cool things about Dragon Age Inquisition lately, and one of them was that there's a really freaking rad bow in the Hissing Waste, and I've been feeling the need for a freaking rad bow, a change in bow, for a while now. So, I kind of want to go see if I could do that. At least I want to at least mention that. I haven't forgotten it. It's in the back of my head. I did finally remember it just now and looked it up, looked at the comment to see how you get it, but it's kind of a random chance thing, I guess. Oh, we can pick up some stuff really quick. Yeah, that's the Hissing Waste. 20? Oh, I could get that in a minute. Sigil of Felindaris. Mm-hmm. Haha, I saved them, Cole. You're welcome. What's that? Oh, yeah. There's that, too. We have that to do. Enhanced belt of urgency. Huh. Okay. Oh boy. Her former lover was a mage with extremist tendencies. Well, her daughter died, right? That's kind of horrible. Like, I feel like that mom has a point. I don't know about it. Strike a bargain. Freaking, we could power for a price. Oh yes. It is time. It is time to exercise the weight of his influence. Sure, let's do that. I don't think I did that before. Gather herbs. Memorial or scout. Okay, a memorial for Haven. She's not gonna participate? Okay, we'll do that. We'll do it Josephine's way. Oh. Who's busy? We still have Leliana, right? I did this last time and I didn't get anything really cool. I don't really know which one is best to do, to be honest. Oh, also, I wanted to mention, I was unable to open Dragon Age Inquisition for like 20 minutes. I actually had to block my antivirus for a bit because I actually saw, I do peruse Tumblr on occasion. And I saw yesterday that one of the people I follow was having trouble getting Inquisition to open, and I was like, oh, that sucks. But then they posted again later, oh, found out it's because my antivirus was blocking it. And I have no idea how to change, and I went in and tried to open it, did the same exact thing that this person was saying happened. Like, it only opened for, like, 2 seconds, and it shut down. And I've been trying for, like, 20 minutes to figure out how to, like, unblock it. Like, to go into the settings, but, like, there's, like, no settings options. I don't know. I don't know if I should, like, say this or not, but, like, out in the internet, but I use AVG. If any of you kind souls happen to know how to go into AVG and change the settings to, like, have exceptions to things, I currently have it mostly blocked, and I'm gonna have to restart my computer after this to get it to come back, because I don't want to be playing too long without antivirus. But, yeah. if anybody knows, if by chance, because I was trying to look stuff up online, and it's always so vague, and sometimes it's not, like, your specific problem, but I might send a message to this person on Tumblr and just say, hey, how did you fix that exactly? Because I'm having the same exact problem. Oh, she ventured resistance. So yeah, if any of you know how to go into, like, AVG settings and create exceptions to blocking, or to, like, yeah, to what they block, please let me know. I'd appreciate it. No, we're not gonna do that. I liked this one. That was fun, doing it Cullen's way. Or we could openly declare our support. That's... maybe we should try that. That'd be interesting. Ooh, access to Gillenane's Grove. I do want access to Gillenane's Grove, actually. Shoot. And I haven't even opened the Emerald Graves yet. Hoo-hee-hee. Strange chalk markings. I think Leliana's the best.
Let's
for that
see
one.
What we have.
What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I wanted to open the Hissing Waste. Well, and the thing is, apparently it is kind of a random chance thing, so I don't know if I'd actually be able to get it to happen soon. But getting 4 points shouldn't be difficult. Maybe we'll go back to the Hinterlands and play around a bit. I know, I'm like, I could go do the main mission, but I don't really want to. Like, I do, but I don't, you know? Maybe Dorian? Yeah, why not? Why not? Oh, there was also something else I wanted to do. There's a whole bunch of things I'm doing post- haste. I actually want to change the difficulty to hard to practice a bit for when I do the nightmare mode. I've been calling it insanity. That's what it's called in Mass Effect. But it's nightmare mode in Dragon Age. So, which I will be doing when I do my canon run through with Erica. I'll be playing on nightmare. Okay, the more I see this, the more I see him in this armor, the more I'm falling in love with him. Like, with Talon. Like, I think, oh my gosh, I don't know. This armor looks really good on him. I might actually change the cloth color. I was just gonna not bother with it, but I think I might. And there was, actually, I really liked the certain color I had on Cole's hat for Erica. I didn't realize, I thought Solas had silk on. Or is this a different... did I, like, not change? I don't know. Okay. I don't know. Dorian looks good, though. I was gonna do... what am I gonna do? Nope, not. Well, okay. Who do I have? Dorian. What do you have? Oh, yeah, you have that one. Basically never gonna give you up. Never gonna need. Not gonna need anyway for a long time. Solas. Alright, right. Keeper fire staff. Good, good, good. That's right, because he has fire. He has ice power, so giving him a fire staff is good. I am keeping this one just because I like to have spares on hand. But And I need to check Vivian again. I keep forgetting to go check Vivian. Oh, let's, what's this belt of urgency? Ooh. Do I have that on? I think I have a grenade belt on. Oh. Ooh. Sure, let's put that on. That's interesting. Dorian. Could give him cunning. What is he doesn't have anything on right now. Sure, we'll give him amulet of cunning. Oh wait, no. Ooh, yeah, enhanced walking bomb ring. That's perfect. Nope. Belt. Does that mean we all get one extra, or just him? Maybe I'll give, Cole. Okay. Well, now we have a couple of empty slots. That's nice. But what do we have to do here? We could go check out the dragon. Maybe we could go check out the dragon. There's no way I'm beating that dragon. Oh, wait, and... Oh, yeah, what did I... Whoop. Options. Wait, what? I'm on casual? How do I freaking... Really? Oh, yeah. Oh! Does it change it across? Because I actually started another character to romance Blackwall because MC Punk has been, like, telling me little tidbits of the Blackwall romance, and I'm like, freaking heck, fine! So the other night, it was, like, 11 o'clock at night, and I'm like, I don't care, I have to go to work in the morning, I'm making a human female, and I'm romancing Blackwall, and it has been interesting to not play as an elf. That's all I've played as in Inquisition, all my characters across the board, female elves. And I have, like, 5. But this is the first time I've played not as an elf, so it's been interesting. But I had that on casual because I just wanted to get through the beginning part, you know? And I noticed with Origins once that I changed one save file to hard, and it changed it across the board for all my characters. And I'm like, I don't want that to happen because I... Like, what if I want to play casual on one character and hard on another? It's going to screw up me trying to get the like, achievement for hard difficulty. Alright, well, we'll put it on hard for now. That's really weird. Maybe I did, because I knew I was kind of, at the beginning, just kind of playing it for the story, but now I'm kind of training for my hardcore. Alright, insanity, nightmare mode, blah, 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 blah. What do we could do some riffs. Oh, the spirit in the lake. Haven't done that yet. Oh, right. Need to find her. Oh, I can do that now. Let's do that. That'll give us a, hopefully, anyway, if I play my card. Ooh, do I have... Ooh. I'll have to save before I do that. I might need Varric with me. It should auto-save. I don't know, we'll save when we get next to her. But it should give me an agent if I play my cards right.
Grandmother, I'm not going to leave the Denary without you. Nonsense. With money enough for you to have a seat on the bench, you can go at once. Grandmother, I would just sew you down, dear.
Oh.
Yeah, people were saying that, like, when you walk through the villages, people in the comments were saying that today that they talk more. And they do. I had noticed that, especially in the crossroads.
You all right, sir?
Freaking.
Of course.
I love this place. It's so gosh dang pretty. Look at the freaking hinterlands. It's like my favorite place.
Would that I could.
There's so much variety here. Alright, let's, oh, it just auto-saved. That's cool.
I am Sister Tanner. May I help you?
You're in the town. Let's just chat
a
bit.
Sister?
Talon looks so scary in his armor, I love it!
...and extend the Maker's kindness to those who need it. It is very busy work, especially in these times, but let me know if I can ever help you.
Hi!
I found the letter you sent a Templar named Corrin.
What? Shit. You can't prove anything. A letter from a rogue Templar. Nobody is going to care.
Nobody is going.
What do you intend to do?
Ooh, special. Good, good. Oh, okay, so I can do it.
What kind of cut are you getting from the gross? What kind of protection are you supposed to? The Inquisition could use someone who can move goods around quietly. And we could protect you.
Are you serious? The high and mighty Inquisition needs smugglers.
Funny, huh?
All right, I'm in. Seems like the Inquisition is the safer bet these days.
Yeah! All right, I was hoping I might have enough on my own to do it. Yeah, Tavern! I have to go pick up my sister from the airport soon. She's coming all the way across the country. Across this huge, massive country to visit. Oh, shoot. It's a surprise. It's for Mother's Day. I'm hoping that my mom isn't listening. Oh, shoot. Man, that's gonna suck. I've been trying so hard to keep it a secret for days. For days! Let's see, should we do... Oh, did I? Oh, I didn't... That's where you get the, That's where you get the...
Make it be with you.
The rock armor tonic. Silly me. Yeah, I've kind of, at this point, I've lost motivation to try and, you know, skip around, what I've already done. So... You know, if we're re-seeing things, I do apologize, but at this point I can't keep track of it, you know. So.
Of course.
The merchants coming in now say there are countless bodies lying butchered on the side of the
but
road.
But where?
If not for the Inquisition, it would have been even worse. And we hid here behind the village walls and did nothing.
Well.
Gone out and died with them.
Yeah. I mean, you know. Like, if you don't have the training, you can't you just be another body on the side of the road, you know? Oh, let's go grab this windmill really quick. Or, yeah, windmill. Solas says something about it. I'm just gonna run around and not fast travel, because I want to see if I can get some banter from my friends.
That windmill has weathered a great deal. I am impressed it remains standing.
Ah, his backpack is Drake skin. I didn't realize his backpack changed colors. Oh my gosh. Jeez. That's weird. I just went... Oh, wait. Let me see. I gotta see if I can find a tree or some bushes. Let's see. Oh, hey, elf root. Yeah, can you see it a little bit? There's bug damage. Like, there's bug, like, they've been eating the leaves. Like, that is such attention to detail. Like, I freaked out when I first saw it. I was like, oh my gosh. I was actually, I was showing my friend on her Xbox One. I was like, let's see if you have it too. And like, her husband was like, ugh. Like, he was doing something else and he like came over and he was like, oh my gosh. I was like, I know, right? Like, it's amazing. All the little things that you just don't notice, but they, like, add up. It's gorgeous. And I was telling her, I was like, you don't get these ferns. You don't get grass that does this. You don't get the variety. There's, like, 7 different varieties of trees. There's, like, 3 different pine trees. And, like look at 1, 2, 3. Like right here. Like, no, 3. Maybe, yeah, 1, 2, 3. Like, it's freaking amazing. Let's see, where is the... Which camp? No, I don't want to go to Dusklight Camp yet. Is it... It was not the... It's the one by the lake. Oh, this one? Eh. Upper Lake Camp. Can I just mark it? No, I just want to mark it. Well, I guess we could just... Yeah, we'll mark that. It's fine. But... And Talon blends in now, too, with his surroundings. Woo-hoo-hoo. Hello, Finnick. I did mention that I really like the fact that there are so many more animals around. It's kind of funny. I wish we could kind of hunt birds. I don't know. Like, I remember when I, in the Arbor Wilds, when I first saw those parrot things, I was like, it's so pretty! And then I was like, can I kill it? And I tried to kill one. I was like, I want some of that. This is one of our scouts. Cursed mages. Cursed rebel mages. This isn't... We already opened this place, right? Oh. Oh. We were dreaming of the truth, of power, weakness in the world. We are the chosen ones. Yeah, well, I don't need that anymore. Thanks, though. It's kind of cool that it... oh, hey, look at that. Kind of cool that it still sticks around, though. Like, I like that it doesn't just disappear. Oh. Look at that. Look at these! Look at these freaking pitchforks! Pitchforks! Did we have pitchforks in the 360 version? I don't know. I don't think so. Come with us to the stronghold! It's literally like right next to you. It's your neighbor. Let me make sure really quick, actually, something really quick. Ah. I'm trying to see. Okay. Sorry, I just wanted to check and make sure my output, my input was setting, was correct. I actually don't know if I'm heading the right way. I mean, I'm heading in the... Oh, can I fight this now? Is that a... Or did we do this before? Ah, you! Ah! Ha-ha! You're annoying! Stop it! Get him, Cole! Get him! Can I get it? I can't reach it. I think I have to get up to the, up on top. Oh. Come on, come on, come on. Let's see what pops out. Where? Okay, how about you? Oh, or you. Oh. Dang it. Ah, I got like halfway through, but he still caught me. Oh my gosh, another one. Shoot. Oh, nope, 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 nope. That was my bad. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Okay. Oh, freaking creepy thing. Come on! Oh, I ran into that one. That was my bad. Oh, let's put on poison too. What was that? That was a weird animation. I think we have everybody set to follow themselves. I think I remember when we were here before, I couldn't get it to close. Like, I couldn't get it to activate. Wait, no. Oh. Behaviors. Followed. Okay, good. Everybody's where they're supposed to be. I should give these guys potions too, so I can use them, you know? Oh, I completed a quest, that's good. Like, I completed the rifts on the... Callenhead? I don't know, rifts by the lake or something? There's a fallen Avar monument. Like, I know sometimes they're- oh, hey, we're at the crossroads! Is that? Yeah, I guess we're on the right track. Why did I want to go to this place? Didn't I want to do something else? Oh yeah. Oh, okay, let's go. Okay, yeah, that's the one I want to do. I'll do the other one too, I guess, just for points. But I do have to pass the outskirts camp to... Oh, hey, wait, let me sell you some stuff. Okay, I only, got one thing, but that's okay. I mean, technically, I could freaking... Oh, maybe, do I have, didn't, what? I should put these on people. I knew I got some stuff. See, this is stuff my friend was saying, or somebody in the comments was saying, my friend was playing on casual, and she was like, yeah, I was, like, super overleveled for everything. I'm like, you were playing on casual, you dweeb. But somebody in the comments was saying that they were playing on Nightmare, and still things towards the end were really easy. And I was like, well, that sucks, you know? And then I was like, well, maybe I could try out, like, if that happens, you know, I might have to try out some of these sigils. It's like the challenges or whatever. I think the challenges and the sigils are actually separate from each other.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Like, there's, oh, no, trials. Trials. So we have the trials. Keeping multiple save files. See, that's kind of sucky that they have to put the warning. I mean, it's not that they put the warning in, but it's like, well, can't you freaking fix whatever's causing that? But, I mean, it's probably, it's not bad. It's just part of the risk, you know? Oh. Scale to be at least the same level. That might not be bad. You know what I mean? Like, because then you actually get more XP, too, I think. Unless it doesn't take that into account, you know? I don't know. That's interesting. I'm just gathering iron just in case, because there are some quests that need it, so... It's nice to have it. But we need to go past the outskirts camp, up towards the ruins, Kalanad Tower ruins, I think, or something. And then we will be at the other camp. The lake one.
That orb Corypheus carries, are you certain it's of elven origin?
Right, I've heard this.
I believe so. Why do you ask?
There are paintings in the Magisterium's
archives.
He's like,
I think so, wink wink.
They were depictions of a time long before the Magisters, the ancient dreamers, perhaps. The texts called those orbs Somnoborium, vessels of dreams. Could they be the same thing?
Perhaps. The humans of ancient times took much from the elves.
And Corypheus isn't far removed from that time. Hmm.
That's like the most genial conversation they have. Oh, did I do it? Oh, okay, I already did it. Cool, cool. I don't want to do all the Astrariums in this one, because I do want to do all the Astrariums in my, like, canon one. But, at the same time, am I going the right way? No, but I think this is where I can find Valina or whatever. Very similar name to Valana, who is a companion in Awakening, I'm pretty sure. That's how you say it. Did I? I did already come in here, though. That's right. I just want to get some Breakstone. They're all like, brr-dur-dur-dur-dur. What? In there? Did, like... Hyenas appear behind us? That's really weird. Or Mabari? He's really Mabari. That was weird. I mean, I guess I'll... Canine leather. Oh, there's another one still in there. That's really weird. They literally appeared behind us. Ah, see, this is so- only does it sometimes. Frog Raider was saying that, like, I think on the Xbox One, it does the same thing where if you're a ranged character, it actually puts the loot close to you. But it only does it sometimes. It doesn't do it all the time. So, it's annoying. Hi, stranger! Hiya! Nope. I was trying to freaking do that. Okay, there we go. Where's your friend? Oh, I see your friend. Take that. Look at Dorian's hair gets all, like, frosty. Oh, gee, thanks for putting the loot right under my feet. I appreciate it. Come on, keep firing. Yep, I'm right here. I wonder if being on hard will give me a better chance for it's all just Vanguard armor, nice. Will give me a better chance for getting shipments or something. Maybe because I was playing on casual. I don't know if I was playing on casual. I might have been because I did start this out with the intent I just wanted to play because I wanted to romance Dorian, but now I'm a little more. Hoppa! I'm a little more in practice mode. Come on. Okay, here we go. Dorian, save me! Can't quite see what's going on. There's so much magic. I got my fire and ice dudes here. We're gonna wreck people. Okay, are you gonna stick it? Yeah, you are. There, you see that just freaking appeared under my feet? But not this one. This one's over here. Maybe if it's like a certain distance. Poor Cole. I just realized poor Cole is the only one who is my frontman fighter right now. I have the letter. Velina's death. Okay, what's over here? Oh, is this a shard? It might be a shard. Or not. A demon just appeared on top of it. Or, Templars? I already took you guys out. Holy crap, I did they on that guy's health, like, super quick. What did he say? I didn't quite hear. I guess I am it. Oh, sorry! Panic! Okay, is it gonna appear underneath me? No? Oh, a letter? Oh. I already did the Templar encampment. Oh. What? Well, apparently I'm right on top of something. Oh, okay, you guys are the- okay. I don't think I'd even talk to that woman in this one, in this save. What am I doing? Finding the spot? It's not showing up on my map, though. Like, it's not showing up as a little thingy on. That's because I've completely passed it. Oh, look. See? Yeah, that's weird. It's not. Okay. La di da di da di da di da. We'll get there. I gotta do what I set out to do. That's a mage. I really do wonder why mages wear robes all the time. Like, can't you guys just wear something else? Like, why do you gotta wear robes all the time? I know, it's in the game, it's because you kind of have to be able to, oh, we're by this campsite. Whoopsie. You have to be able to distinguish, well, it's nice to be able to distinguish what your enemies are from a distance. Like, the rogues are not nearly as bulky as the warriors are. Like, the warriors are almost always in some really bulky armor. And the mages always wear cloth robe type things.
Thank you again.
You're welcome. I wasn't sure if I'd made sure, just making sure I talked to you. But yeah. Did we just go in a big circle? I think we did. What's up there? Oh, the house is on fire. That's right. I think the agrarian apostate one's here. I have Cole with me. He's gonna approve, probably. I think Solas approves too, actually.
Where are the Templars? They don't care who they kill anymore.
I found this ring on a Templar.
Wow, Solas solidly approves, not just slightly approves.
Praise to you and the Inquisition for giving my husband justice. It won't bring him back, but his spirit will rest easier now.
I really like her clothing. It's like a more detail. Cole approves too. Cole, I'm gonna max you out so fast. Jeez. I don't know what I was saying. I was saying something. I have to go up here? Where are the ruins at? Like, it was just supposed to be right... Oh, I think I took the lower path, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. Crystal Grace. I did take the wrong path initially. Let me just tell you guys. Yesterday, I was driving home. I'm commuting right now for work. It's pretty close by to where I live, so it's a commute, which is sometimes nice and sometimes not. But
the apostates locked themselves in for safety, and then the Templars set the house on fire.
Yeah. But what's this? Oh. It was like those two things were glowing though. We can sell heavy adventurer armor. So I'm commuting. And I was listening to like a podcast thing, and I totally missed my turn. I didn't even realize my exit had come up. And before I realized it, I was out in the middle of nowhere, actually kind of in the direction that I had been for work. And like it was like north, like way north and west of where I was supposed to be. And I didn't realize until I like ended up in a town. Like I was just totally spacing out until I ended up in like some sort of town. And I was like, oh, oops. Like that, like the highway or whatever I was on had like turned into one that like basically intersects right outside of town. And I was like, I had to like pull over, friggin'. Oh my gosh, it was that's how bad in real life. Like if I am not paying attention, like I even have my GPS. I turn the notifications off because they annoy me sometimes. But freaking, like maybe I shouldn't have, because I obviously missed something really important there. But yeah, that's my story of the day. I ended up like from where there was traffic, right? So I was gonna be like 52 minutes to get home. And then I was driving for like 20 minutes before I looked at my phone again and realized that I was 50 minutes away again. And I had looked at it before and I'd been like down to like 42, you know? And I was like, shoot. I was like, man, freaking heck. It took me like an hour and a half to get back home instead of like 50 minutes. Longer than an hour and a half. Maybe not longer than an hour and a half. But still, I ended up driving I was completely wrong place. I was like, well, that's great. I basically kept my phone in my lap the rest of the drive. So I could make triple sure about where I was at. Oh, wait, the Blood Lotus one's over here. But I saw... Whoop. Just in case you don't have Blood Lotus, here's some Blood Lotus. It makes sense, though. It's funny that it's interesting to me that the spirit likes Blood Lotus, because it's surrounded by Blood Lotus. You would think it would be, you know. Wah! I am King Arthur! Warlord, great sword. Oh, a belt of urgency, but I have the enhanced belt of urgency.